So here's an old, I'm guessing, 1960s Tecumseh gas tank and recoil starter. I have to admit I'm kind of making the assumption it's off of Tecumseh. I remember some of them being like this. So it's a combined, I guess you'd call it, air shroud gas tank. And it's got five mounts on it there, two at the back and the three bolt holes at the front. Recoil starter, it's got some pieces missing there off it, but the gas tank's really good and solid. So if anybody's interested in this, I'm not, there's something on it there, but I can't quite read it. Slow and fast. See, the throttle is underneath there. I see a little ding in it there. It's not quite mint condition, but it's pretty close. So if anybody's interested, I'd be willing to part with it pretty cheap. I just, when I come across something like this at the scrapyard, I have a hard time leaving it there because I know it is kind of an antique in effect, you know. So if anybody out there's restoring an old Tecumseh, or if this is a different brand, you're welcome to it if you want to, you know, give me a little bit for it and pay the shipping fee. Don't mind helping people restore old engines like that. Oh, see, it's got another ding in it here too. A little body fill couldn't cure there. So, but at least the tank itself is good and solid. You know, it's not not rusted out or anything. So, anyway, just got an old Tecumseh part here.